still has it in the corner. Michelli gave it up. O'Donnell with a drive, score. O'Donnell broke from the bench, found his way to the soft area at the top. Now up to the high slot, gave it far side. Probabez is curling. His shot, he scores! Welcome back to the lineup, Trevor Merling, second of the year. Backdoor play in front. Oh, what a save by Jeff Malcolm! And he covers up the rebound. Loose in front. Oh, you've got to be kidding me! Trying to work by Noonan, fed to the line. Here's Rain, walks it across. Now down at the high slot. Here's a chance to shut the score. Overtime win for Ferentino.